इसकी तहकीकात की जा रही है, लेकिन एक सियासी कारकुन conclusions and suggestions put forward by the security experts as political establishment, I'm sure the state government in cooperation with the central government will further act upon carrying them forward. As far as the people of Valley is concerned, as you mentioned, certainly they deserve to be complimented. I think across the sections of society, people have come forward not only to denounce this, but also with a very aggressive plea that such incidents should be checked, not allowed to be happened in future, and the guilty should be brought to book. And I think that is something which is which was perhaps not very visible for quite some time. In one voice, the entire populace has come forward and said that punish the guilty. To main ye kahunga, आपने ठीक कहा कि देश के गृह मंत्री आदरणीय राजनाथ सिंह जी ने कहा कि हर व्यक्ति आतंकवादी नहीं है, और बिल्कुल ठीक कहा, और यही मान करके हमने आगे बढ़ना है. दूसरा ये कह देना कि दिस इज कश्मीर वर्सेस रेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, दिस मे बी अ कंक्लूजन ड्रॉन इन सर्टन सेक्शंस ऑफ सो कॉल्ड इंटेलिजेंसी और सो कॉल्ड मीडिया, बट दिस इज नॉट द सेंटीमेंट ऑफ द कॉमन मैन वॉकिंग इन द स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ श्रीनगर. एंड आई से दिस विद ऑल द कॉन्फिडेंस इन माई कमांड, वी लिव इन एन एविडेंस बेस्ड एरा. हम जो भी बात करें तर्क और सबूत के साथ करें. क्या आप जानते हैं पिछले 3 साल से 4 साल से IAS और सिविल सर्विसेज के इम्तहान में टॉपर कहां से आ रहे हैं? जम्मू कश्मीर से. एंड दैट इज पॉसिबल बिकॉज देयर इज एब्सोल्यूट सिनर्जिज्म. The common youth of Kashmir, please don't forget, Kashmir of 2017 as well as the India of 2017 is in fact youth India, youth Kashmir. More than 65% of the population is below the age of 40. This is aspirational Kashmir. As I said in the beginning itself, the security agencies are looking into all this. If anything has gone wrong, that also will be looked into. If it's not gone wrong, that also would be clarified before the society as such. But yes, there are observations coming from you, and they are certainly come out of concern, which we must appreciate, and we should not prejudice your inputs. We should take that in the right stake and must come out with answers with what you have said. I'm sure the security agencies will soon, because even they are still in the process of drawing certain inferences. So I think we should give them time to draw inferences.